the pace. A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm.
I hope Trishka's
alive. Entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis.
Some buttons. Oh, yeah. I wanna unlock the charge on this. 1,000 to buy a charge? Okay. Ah. So it actually doesn't fire. Okay. Right. Might as well, I suppose. Seems good enough.
Ah! Okay, you freaks, you're gonna do some me now.
I died pretty quick. Daddy will get you out. Acts like chapter 1. Probably shouldn't be so eager to use skill shots that I forget about the basic.
You're gonna do some me now!
Yeah, so basically the bluff only works when the target is close to the target that you're targeting. Like, for instance, right now. That counters blind fire? That's nice.
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What? More takers? Let's go!
I died? How?
Assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What? More takers? Let's go!
Heavy resistance. Lucky for you, there's a Confederate sanctioned general keeping you safe.
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
let me load myself.
Too bad this thing does not go through. Walls, you know? Like, there's a bullet penetration in this game. Almost. Almost done. These enemies are just tough in general, but I'm having a hell of a time trying to clear this level out.
Heavy resistance! Lucky for you, there's a Confederate sanctioned general keeping you safe!
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out!
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load myself.
I better save all this. Oh no. Doesn't always work as effectively. That's funny. I'm guessing that's it for the sector. As far as the enemies are concerned, anyway. Wait, is that somebody else? I see. We got 100 points for that, I don't know why though. This is pretty much the only chance that I get to essentially, you know. Is this guy dead yet?
Symphony of death!
Follow me! I mean, it practically was overkill, to be honest. Where to next? Oh, you guys are relying on me? Okay. I need to lead the way? Fine. I'll do it. Why did the guy fly all the way up there? Apparently took backup load. Friendly fire. Not what I wanted to pull out, but okay. That's fine. It works too. I can hardly see anything. It's like you can't move, go off the places that you want to. Do I need to use the thumper? I think I should, right?
Is this gamma radiation the cause of the mutations on world?
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes here don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur, and I will hurl you into that storm.
Ah. Weak bluff, you prancing geisha.
I didn't think I heard this loud dude in that dialogue. Finally managed to that guy. It didn't kill that guy. That's sad. We'll have to kill him again then. I'm guessing that was not a headshot either. Where is the... Unfortunately, the cover doesn't really work against this guy.
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Oh, yes. Slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
So apparently his weapons have some, like, apparently I can...
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm!
Ah, weak bluff, you prancing geisha.
Dropkit. I was missing this, actually. Huh. Originally designed for treacherous mining jobs, this is a heavy-duty power tool modified into a deadly projectile weapon. Oh, right. This seems more like a heavy weapon. Let me just go ahead and try this for now. Instead of the shotgun. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, we could use some more armor for this. It's strange that the interaction button is basically the same as the reload button. Okay, I need cover. These guys have suddenly become very accurate. I'll save the rest for the boss, whenever that guy arrives. That guy successfully dodged. Gag reflex. Oh yeah, that's Ishi. Okay, these guys are improving soon. Let us aim for the... Come on now. It still takes like 4 shots. So yeah, half of this game is just my comrades moving into my way. Anymore?
How could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. A day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
You're in desperate need for more ammo. I mean, the heavy weapons are nice, but
radiation leaking through the cracks!
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishi here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me. We'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Something tells me that the other guy is not going to survive long enough. Okay, we need more ammo for this. And that's big enough. Let's buy a charge for this. And we're pretty good on this, actually. No need for an ammo for this. Yeah, pretty much. Weapon selection is a pretty crucial thing in the end.
Damn skulls!
he shooting so much? Okay, I need cover. Anybody else that needs an attitude adjustment? Apparently you can change direction by sliding, just not, you know, all the time. Like, it's not as easy, but it is possible. These guys have taken all the prime hiding spots, kept it for themselves. A high ground offer no advantage. It should, right? I'll just thump them again. Right, I completely forgot that you can't drop off edges, or even chill for that matter in this game. Looks like somebody bought some ammo on the boat.
Scan the area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh no.
Great.
I was wondering why there's so many of the exploding things here. Yeah. I did not need to slide, but I'll take it. It's good.
Thing on his belly. That's where it's at.
Let's see here. It's not so easy to hit these guys, is it? So you're telling me that I could have... Wait, that guy's still not dead? Headshot. Oh no! Let's slide up here real quick. Come on. So did you get both of them? I don't know if it did or not. Almost died there, but I guess we made it at the end, so that's good.
These workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Huh.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
Almost got the crap scared out of me when that thing headed right towards us. Thought it was gonna take us longer to sweep us away. Where did these two guys...